Bonjour, bienvenue sur ma vidéo. Aujourd'hui, je reprends la partie 3. Bonjour, bonjour à tout le monde, aux nouveaux venus, aux nouveaux abonnés. Et voilà. De faire une mission. Je sais plus c'était comment, attendez, je vais aller voir. Une mission inconnue. Et détraqué.
What? That crazy motherfucker Lamar hasn't got you killed yet?
No, not yet.
He must be slacking.
He's always slacking.
He's a fool, bro.
Yeah, sometimes.
Anyway, talking of fools, what would you say if I told you some fools I knew were running a little racing competition? And as luck would have it, they got this really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
I say go fuck yourself.
Bronze medal then?
Funny motherfucker.
Trouver une voiture. Mais j'en avais une, la Jeep blanche. Allez. Voilà. Elle est belle, hein. On dirait la Range Rover. Allez, on y va. Oh, on a échappé belle, là, le poteau. Ok, vous avez de belles voitures, mais moi j'ai une Jeep.
Ok, let's go!
Cool! Une course. Allez, souhaitez-moi bonne chance. À gauche. Eh, vous voulez bien. Ça dépasse. Allez, c'est parti. J'aime bien les courses de rue. Allez, on y va, on y va. C'est parti, allez, allez. Moi j'ai une Jeep et mes concurrents là ont des petites voitures de sport. Deuxième tour. Allez, allez. Vite. Je me suis un peu amélioré sur la tenue de la route. Là, je fais pas d'accident n'importe comment. Je me suis un peu amélioré, on peut dire. J'arrive peu à peu à maîtriser le comportement des voitures. Et ensuite, on verra. De quoi je serais capable. Allez, à droite, je crois que c'est le dernier virage. Allez, on a presque gagné. Voilà le drapeau de la fin. C'est bien ça. Première course permet de victoire. Et oui, 200$ empochés. Cool, j'ai 1000$. Encore une médaille d'or. Ah oui, j'ai gagné. J'ai reçu le chien de. Je sais plus comment il s'appelle. Attendez, je vais aller voir dans mon portable. Lamar, voilà. J'ai reçu le chien de Lamar.
you are traveling deep into space.
Allez, on va continuer encore une petite mission. Je crois que je reçois un appel. Ah, c'est un message.
Okay.
On va regarder le message.
Nice.
Désolé.
Say please and stuff like that there. Exit. I'm stage out of here. Fuck away!
Okay. Okay. Merci. On va faire la deuxième mission. Encore un inconnu et détraqué. Puis on ira chez Michael. Allez. Ah, c'est quoi ça? Ah, golf, c'est nouveau. Ça vient d'apparaître. On va changer la radio. On va mettre West Coast. J'ai aimé la petite course de deux tours. Pas trop difficile. Les événements se déroulent tous les jours à San Andreas. Ils apparaîtront sur votre radar dès que vous vous en rapprochez. Ok. C'est quoi ça? Je vais le faire. Attendez, je vais tirer le... Le repère. Ok. Premier cambriolage de fourgon. C'est parti. Et au plancher, on a un visiteur. On est pour endommager les portes. Comment tirer déjà? À toi. Ah, j'aurais dû pas tirer, allez. Les flics. Allez, on a chopé les flics en même temps. Alors, ils vont nous blinder. Waouh. Bien parti, hein. C'est bien parti. Merci. Sérieux. Ma voiture. J'ai pas envie de mourir. Pas pour rien. Non, je suis mort, allez. Eh ben, première tentative, premier échec, encore une fois. Ah, j'aurais dû pas tirer. Ben, pour une prochaine fois. Ok, je me... $40 pour se faire soigner. Ok. Il me faut une voiture. Désolé, mais j'en ai pas. Tu devras me la laisser. Merci. On va sur celui-là, inconnu et détraqué.
Raza pandilla, estamos en Islos FM y esto es Autos, Moda y Rock and Roll de Fandango.
Sí, no, es un todo. Islos FM. Mais c'est beau quand même, hein. Doucement, les gars. Chevrolet, pardon. Camaro SS. Terrible. Yeah. Une mini.
Constitutional rights. Anyway, I know you're coming here to suck cock, so it's all right.
What the fuck you talking about?
Whoa, hey, look, I saw Quarterback Blues, man. And, you know, some of those older records of yours, even they sound a little bit closeted, I'm just saying.
What? A black man walking in Vinewood, you think he Clay PG sellout? You bitch-ass punk motherfucker.
Oh, shit, man. Oh, hey, I'm sorry, dude. I didn't have my contacts in, you know? I mean, I love black people. Yeah, you know, like I love gangsters. I love, like, gangster rap. Yo, sup?
Man, who gives a fuck if he's gay or not, man? The man is not married. It's his business. Leave motherfuckers alone.
Well, look, I'm just saying that it's the hypocrisy that I can't stand. You know, I mean, of celebrities. I mean, PG, right? He says he's a killer and a murderer and all that great stuff. And then, what, he loves his mother and likes show tunes. I mean, really, what kind of message is that sending our kids? You know what I'm saying? The guy's a fraud.
But why do you care, man?
Well, because, you know why? Because they all think they're gods, right? Well, fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! They're not magic! No, they're no better than me. They're no better than me. Shit! Oh, shit! Oh, my God, it's Miranda! Miranda, I love you, Miranda! Come on! God, it's fucking Miranda fucking Cowan! Cause she's a fucking megastar!
No, leave me out your shit, man.
Oh, no. We can make boku bucks here, man. We get one picture of her hairy legs or her Asian muscles. We are in the money, man. In the money, bro. Come on. Come on, man. Come on.
What the fuck is wrong with me?
No, pas de moto.
Let's go. You drive. I'll get the shot. Go. Get us right up alongside that limo. Come on, closer!
He's a goddess!
He's a whore.
Come to. Vas-y. Continue à faire des clichés.
I don't believe it! She's slamming a speedball in there, man! This is journalistic gold!
Vas-y.
Oh, you're human, you bitch!
Vas-y, continue.
Well done on the rehab! Not!
Il roule sur moi, hein.
I'll nail it on this one. Set me up again. I love her.
I hate her.
Man, they don't
don't call her the silicone slattern for nothing. She looks like a bloodhound in a wind tunnel.
God, I love her.
Oh, man, no wonder this whole town's in therapy.
There's nothing special about you.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, give me more.
Not that close!
We done yet?
No, she still looks too good. I want the prisoner of war shot. That's where the big zeros are.
Bon, il y a des autres photographistes.
Oh no no, it's that bottom feeder Madison. Shit, he's getting the money shots. Where's your dignity, man? Forget Miranda. We can't let him steal my exclusive. Get alongside him. I'll knock the weasel off. Stay on that bastard.
J'ai trop freiné.
T'inquiète,
on va pas le faire.
Mais
pourquoi tu fais ça? J'ai cru qu'il avait... Il m'arnaque, hein? Mais oui!
Oh yeah, I downloaded your pictures to the fucking road, Madison! Now grow up and get a boy's name. Okay, buddy, let's get out of here. I'm already late for another stakeout.
Allez, on y va, on a réussi. Ah mince. Je tire pour rien. Je vais changer la radio.
The small parking lot by the Cafe Redemption Courtyard in Morningwood? Drop me there, and you can keep the bike, because I look after my people.
Look after your
Merci.
People, and I know when a ride is hot. If this is your bike, then I'm the fucking Pope, dawg.
Okay. Don't ruin the vibe.
Merci pour la moto, mec.
I think I got a decent shot of Miranda back there.
So we splitting what you get for the photo, 50-50, right?
Yeah, well, I kind of thought the bike would cover your share. I mean, I did do all the work.
Man, I probably shouldn't talk, dawg, but this is one fucked up line of work your ass in.
It's about staying true to yourself.
With muff shots?
Miranda Cowan's 39 years old. We just made her day, man. They wanted the tramps. They courted it. It's a beautiful, abusive relationship.
So whose day you making it?
Samantha Muldoon, the singer. Got a tip-off she's buying a North Korean baby on the black market. The holy grail of adoption contraband. This could define my career.
All right, homie. It's been an education, dawg. Look, keep on making the world a better place, you hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. The fans deserve answers.
Shit, not if the question is how low is Miranda Collins' muff hanging or if she getting banged out by some second-rate director.
They need to know everything, from crow's feet to camel toes. Hey. Come by the manor next week.
We'll continue the search for the truth.
Look, don't wait around for me, homie.
Oh, I'm waiting for you, homie.
Eh oui. Oh, je devais les frapper, mais c'est pas grave. Nouveau contact, Beverly. Ok. On va aller à Michael. C'est parti. On regarde un peu en bas pour voir s'il n'y a pas d'autres trucs à faire. Ok, on va à Michael. Voilà. Allez, prépare-toi, Michael, j'arrive. Je vois une belle voiture. Je te la prends, stop. Tu stops. Bouge pas. C'est la mienne. Allez, on y va. La radio. West Coast. on y va chaudement. Elle est rapide, hein, ça se voit. On va freiner, c'est mieux parce qu'après on risque de se prendre une voiture et ça risque de faire mal. Allez, j'ai pas envie de faire quelque chose à cette voiture. Non, non, allez, qu'est-ce que t'as foutu? Tu l'as griffé.
Rival paparazzi came to blows while trying to get photos of TV star Miranda Cowan during a high-speed chase.
Et comment
Miranda,
je suis
who is on a career downturn, must wonder what she's got to do to keep the media interested in her.
The war on
street drugs may have been won, but America is popping pills like it's still the 70s. Prescription painkillers like Dilutamol, Zombix, and Aladdin are more popular with junkies than sick.
C'est la maison, en fait. Allez, arrêtez de me bourrer dedans. Ah ok, c'est ici. Oh, c'est bien. Ben voilà la maison de Michael. On avait volé la Jeep jaune de son fils. Voilà. Là, elle est où?
What do you want?
Man, I come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You're not gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. But if you want my advice, give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you can rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
Hmm. So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there. Yeah,
as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that?
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
Okay, on y va.
Let's take Amanda's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink with...
Dad! Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it! I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it, they just want to take it! I'm hiding in the head!
You're insane! Alright, I'm coming! For my boat! Alrighty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
Ah, allez, on y va.
Lesson number one.
Allez, encore. Allez, je me suis trompé.
Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, hey, ma voiture.
Look, if I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had both privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Pathologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'ma help you get this boat back, right?
That you are, my friend.
Bien sûr. D'abord, il faut aider, et puis on devient amis. Elle est belle, ma caisse rouge métallisée.
Oh, there! There, there it is! That's my boat!
Yo, boat's in a fucking hurry, man!
Yeah, well, we'll catch him!
Allez, Franklin!
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the falling in traffic party.
You'll be fine. If anything happens, I got a piece in the glove box. I'll cover you.
Oh yeah, man, fine. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Well, you said you want to learn the...
Hey!
Ah, this is gonna kill me.
Yeah. Allez, jette-le.
Get your ass out. Not the engine. Shit. The fucking engine.
The fuck are you doing?
Calme-toi.
Hey, stop throwing assholes at me.
Ah, je peux conduire et appuyer pour regarder la cinématique. Pour regarder la cinématique, hein. C'est mieux.
You on the wrong boat.
Yes, for sure.
Ah, too close.
Moi, j'ai plus de trucs pour faire le ralenti.
Oh, crap.
C'est bien ça. J'ai tiré 3 balles dans le vide.
Ok, now go find Jimmy.
Dad? Wait, you're the guy from the dealership.
Yeah, and it's a long story, bro. Jimmy!
No,
Dad,
no,
watch
no!
Out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Dad! Help! Help!
Ok.
Help!
Yay!
Fuck!
Terrible.
What the fuck is wrong with
allez.
You, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy! Shit. Shit. Shit! Ah, shit!
Maintenant, c'est au tour du bateau.
Hey! Get me off the damn thing! Fuck! Remind me not to come to you for parenting advice!
Allez, monte.
That everyone? Alright, time to get the boat back.
Ooh, now that doesn't sound good!
Hey, that's the engine, man. We ain't chasing shit in this thing.
Come on, stay with me. Stay with me.
Allez.
Ah, my fucking boat!
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Ouais.
Hey, it's a chop shop back here, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
Ok, la voiture est endommagée.
My boat. It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call.
On a fait une grosse, hein?
Shit, Dad, I nearly died, and all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, it's not that. It's
all we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or, it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Frank, do you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough! All right. Enough! Hey, Franklin, can you call me a cab?
Sure thing, man. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thank you.
Hey, so you, do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
Not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't
Bonjour,
have any other
vidéo,
people to
ça?
Go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah. You know, I come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at her. Jacqueline. It'd clear my head, you know, let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Allez.
You want to go left here?
T'inquiète. Le GPS m'indique.
This the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Hal. He gonna look after
me. Alright, take what's in my pocket. A couple thousand bucks.
$2,000, right?
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
Alright. Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man. And drop it back off the little house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, alright?
Alright, listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Show, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
Okay.
Guilty pleasures. And what's
your life? Let's do it, bro. I'm the one to spoil it.
For a second, I thought you'd just come here to talk smack about that race you won.
There you go. Reconditioning. Sweet. Are you trying to think of like the sickest ride that's even conceivable?
And voilà, spoiler. And a home.
I almost ain't gonna be embarrassed to borrow this thing.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
My mama's car had almost as much work as my mom. Put some roids in its bloodstream. Juice it.
Yeah.
this wagon gonna be sick, homie.
Ah, terrible, avec les bienfaits. Le capot avant en carbone, les pots d'échappement comme vous voyez, et le spoiler derrière, et la réparation de la voiture. On y va.
Alright man, I'm taking you home.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. All the credit for our guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership, and someone steals my whip, and Pop is all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your Pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost you your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting them resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay.
Comme par hasard, le feu vert. Allez. Une fois. Un plus. Les capotables. Vinewood. Ok. Oh non! Ça va, c'est bien. On voit rien. Allez, avance. Eh, ma voiture est restée là. C'est bien ça.
Yo, so like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, chop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude. I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit. I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
Nouveau contact, Michael. Yeah, en or. Alors on va mettre le décapotable. On va le remettre derrière. C'est bien fait. J'adore. Okay.
away from where the snitches at. Cause I ain't trying to hear what you gon' tell me. At least stay with one hole like a belly. Cash on the sally. Cause a nigga get robbed in the picture. Now ain't shit different.
What am I gonna do?
You gon' need some missile. Get him cause I throw my rod deep like a fisher. Get your ready kitchen. Fuck on the float out.
Attendez, je vais devoir le message. J'ai vu SMS, Jimmy. Ok. Et il est où? Ok. Qu'est-ce que c'est que ça? Ok. Comme on est. Ok, c'est pas grave. Je vais arrêter ici. J'espère que vous avez aimé cette partie. Comme d'habitude, abonnez-vous, likez mes vidéos, commentez. I swear to God, I'm tired of fake ass niggas. What the hell that is? Smash off in that Porsche like Scott. Et je vous souhaite une bonne journée. Au revoir. Ciao, ciao. I'm a six figure nigga, yo, account no digits. Fuck a bitch and bust a nothing 4 minutes. Cause I ain't got time.